We are recording to start out. We have a video for today. It's currently 10:21. I'm going to be watching the game day, and Ohio State Penn State just on there. I'll just watch it. I'll give you score updates and stuff. But I mean, I will stream till 3:30 because I think we play Florida at 3:30. I'm like 90% sure we play Florida at 3:30. And yeah, we play it at 3:30. I will be watching that game. Okay, spread is -23. I have them Georgia covering the spread of 23. Here's my picks for this week. UGA versus Florida, 56-10. OSU versus Penn, hot take. Give me Penn, 35-36. Tennessee versus Kentucky, give me Tennessee, 42-28. Michigan versus Michigan State, give me Michigan in a close 4-point win. Clemson's on a bye. For locks, give me Penn State OSU game over 60.5. They have great defenses, but I think OSU's defense hasn't really faced anybody that could really stack up. Let's look at who they played, right? OSU has the number 5 defense right now. Let's look at who they... $29! Okay, so let's look at Iowa. Doesn't put up points. Michigan State, not a very good offensive team. They're just not a good team this year. Rutgers, not a good offense. Wisconsin, not a good offense. Toledo, you go what up 21 points to Toledo. Toledo is not a good team at all. They don't have a good offense or defense. And Notre Dame has just been bad this year. Penn State is the first offense that can score more than that can score more than 28 points in a game. I think Penn State is going to put up 5 touchdowns, go for a 2-point to win the game, and get it. I think Penn State is going to upset the Buckeyes in Happy Valley, and I think they are going on to the Rose Bowl. I think they lose versus Michigan State. I think they went out. They have a lot of hype around them. First in the SEC, in the Big Ten East, and they fumble the bag versus Michigan State. That's what I think is going to happen to Penn State. Ohio State, I still have them going to the playoffs with that one loss. They beat Michigan. Nothing really like that. I still have them going to the playoffs. They'll just have this one loss against Penn State. And next week is going to be so hype. What time do we play? I can actually check right now. What time do we play Tennessee? I have to click on Georgia Bulldogs. I'm on Georgia. It's $53. It's not a good game, but I couldn't get down there in time, so. Oh, to be determined. Okay. What's the current match? What's the spread for this for the Georgia Tennessee game? Like, we're on the wrong one. I think the spread was like 12.5. Like, it's a consensus Georgia's gonna win. And honestly, Tennessee does not have a good defense. We do, yeah. Worst favorite. We have a 13.5 point favorites. Yeah, rip Dooley, but Penn State OSU is always close. Alright, we're gonna hop into the video. We do not have nearly as many wins versus ranked teams. Who have we played? We have not had a very good strength of schedule. Oregon is such a good win right now. It's such a good win. Oregon is doing so good right now. They're 8th in the nation, won every other game. It's just a very talented team. And we beat them by 46. Samford, South Carolina, good win. Kent State, Missouri is just holding us back so much right now. We rebounded against Auburn, destroyed Vanderbilt. If we beat Tennessee, we'll be the consensus number one. If we lose to Tennessee, I don't know. I think we're going to beat Tennessee, though. I am really scared of that game. It's going to be such a good game. That's going to be the primetime night game. It's going to be so hype. All right, let's get into it. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Galaxy Dumpling. We are playing 2K again. I don't know why I said Galaxy Dumpling. I'm supposed to say... I meant to say we're back to 2K. My career. We're playing the Clippers today. Basically, I played all these games. We are currently a 74 overall. We've jumped up quite a bit since y'all last see me. We can actually driving dunking close layup. We can actually shoot now. Like, it's not a hassle to shoot. I am averaging 40 points a game. We're gonna focus more on assisting today. I want to get those assist numbers up. Yeah, he messed up big. I do my research, right? He didn't. He just thought, oh, okay, OSU's good. Penn State is in. I do my research, okay? I know that ever since Sean Clifford, who's the coach? Whoever the coach of Penn State is, hold on, I'll pull it up.
It's so amazing. You see the best players competing around.
If you want to watch all these videos streamed live, because a lot of them coming up for probably this week are going to be streamed live today on fucking what? On Galaxy Dumpling Live. I've already told you about this one. I will drop it in the link in the description. I probably need to. Still have it. Klay Thompson went to the... That's where he went. He went to the Clippers. Yeah, as you know, we play on the bench. I'm averaging 40 points a game on the bench. I might win MVP as a sixth man. I don't even think that's, like... Splash? Splash! Are you gonna want ANTR 1? Preston. Oh! Oh no! Alright. Yeah, today's a big college football day. It's Georgia Florida day. So I'm gonna be streaming live on Galaxy Dumpling till 3:30. So you can actually, I'll have the link in the description. You can go check it out. We're just gonna be grinding 2K games and recording videos. I try to get the rebound every single time. They just don't want to rebound it to me. Oh, you're gonna give me that wide open of a window, Green. No! I didn't hold on to it long enough. Okay, that's an issue. Preston nobody. Preston nobody loves you. Preston out to Dinwiddle? Damn, bro, chill out. I had him on Lahawks. Lock down. Yeah, there's an ESPN. I know, it's a ESPN playoff predictor. We're gonna be doing this after stream. I mean, on stream after. We're just going to be talking a lot of college football while doing this. We're not going to be a whole lot of attention to this. So, once again, if you want to check it out, links in the description. I'm actually going to go kind of do that right now. Marks out to Astronova Jr. Astronova Jr. looking to drive. Just going to lay it up. Why is everyone cheering? All I did was like... I was not paying attention at all. You'll see, I'm not gonna do it right now. You'll see it at the end of the video. You won't see it at the end of the video. You'll see it at the beginning of the video, whatever, do it after the end. I'm just gonna stop talking about it. 3, 2, has to pull up a shot. He made it! Alright! Out to Astronova Jr. Astronova Jr. going to the corner. Steps back. Pulls. Good! Yeah, slightly early and slightly late. I actually go in now if I'm wide open. It's really cool. Ah! Oh, and we got a new endorsement, and we got the Gatorade DX bottle, even though those are like, the Gatorade DX bottle does nothing for you. But the, I'm gonna wait till the second quarter to do this. Am I getting penalized for that? Oh yeah, I might. I might be pulled. I'm not. Yeah, I'm just gonna wait till the second quarter. Or else I'm taking free throws, then I'll take them. Hey, lay it up, lay it up. End of the first quarter. Warriors, blah, 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 winning over the Warriors 23, Clippers 18 here in San Francisco. I have, like, literally have to just piss in a can to get this. Got it. We'll wait till we get back on offense. I'm just gonna drop 30 and then we'll go focus on getting assists. I want to do more assisting. I want to get my first triple, I mean, double-double. I did one last year, but that was like with rebounds, and that was because... He just hit me! But no one's gonna recognize that. That's fair, that's fair. Don't recognize when I'm getting hurt. Just recognize me when I'm shooting well. It's all good. There we go, just pop it in, pop it in. Alright, I got this 14 dude. Warriors take a 3-point, a 10-point lead. Oh, no. We have not had a close game yet. Did that fall on me? Yeah. I'm not even mad about that. You're telling me a center hit a 3-point? Please don't pull me, bro. Thank you. I have my take. Please don't pull me during my take. I'll never get a triple-double because my rebounding stats are like 22. I have to turn up the minutes till 15 to get a triple-double. Or maybe I could just do steals. I do get a lot of steals sometimes. Damn it! I was trying to help out the guy who was literally- hey, they're pulling me. They're pulling me. These Clippers jerseys are ugly as fuck. No, I'm not pulled. Alright. I'm gonna let my teammates help create with me. My teammates go, help me out. They're good teammates. They know I'm on the route to the MVP. I just need more assists and rebounds. And I need Luka to take a shit in his pants. Because Luka averages like 12 rebounds. Jordan. Oh, damn, I ain't got to take. Alright, this is basically take. Let's take. Damn, bro. Ooh. You're shitting me. Thank you, teammates. Alright. Set me up a screen. Go pop that shit in. Oh. Clippers ball. Nah. Ha ha ha, bro. He touched it. I'm getting pulled. God damn it. End of the first half. What's my plus minus right now? Oh, it was the fucking Braves? Where were the Clippers, the Braves? The Cavs beat the Celtics. Do I have that? I don't know who I have. We're by 13 right now. What's my plus minus? Like plus 12? 13. 3 points made. Yeah. 34 points. Cavs beat Celtics. Sixers beat Raptors. And Embiid did not play. Maxey dropped 44. And was 15 for 20. 9 for 13. From 3-point. First. Damn. This dude was doing some impressive type shit. Bro! God damn! Leave me the fuck alone! Clay, don't you do this to me right now. Clay. Thank you, Jonathan. Beat his ass. I don't know what I was doing. I don't know what I was swatting at. Leads down to 8. This Clay Thompson are definitely gonna slap these things down. Alright, there's an assist. Pull it. Nah, Clay, pull it. I thought you were good, man. I took your spot on the Warriors, didn't I? My boy. Yeah. Spencer Dinwiddie. Alright, I know who Spencer Dinwiddie is. He's having a fucking spasm out there, Clay Thompson. Garden. Dinwiddie. Mr. Dinwiddie ain't got shit on me, aight? Go shit, Sessions. Shit on LA. I need one more three, and then we just gonna go out and start assisting. Who you want me guard? No, man! Why y'all gotta do this to me, man? That's bullshit. That's bullshit, and you know it. Goddamn ball. Nah, you go give me that ball, Steph. I'm gonna hold this shit for as long as I want. Cause I actually hit my shot. Pockets don't. Oh shit. Oh, that shit got blocked. Alright, it's time to go assisting. Steph, pass me this goddamn rock. Boy, pass me the rock. was that not a fucking assist? Jackson Smith and Digma out. Give me Penn State. I already took Penn State, though. I actually think Penn State's going to be the Ohio State. Bro, I'm standing out there putting my... What else do you want me to do? Stop switching my man the last second, then. Thank you, Jonathan. No, he don't cry. Ah! Stop! It's gotta be holding, right? How is that? What else do you want me to fucking... Spencer did when he got dumped on his fucking ass! I didn't pass it! Scoop! Give me that fucking rock. I would have slain that shit. Alright. Fourth quarter. I'm playing like ass. I usually play better than this. I don't know what's happening. I'm trying to force assists. That's what's happening. We just go out. We go ball. Alright. We know ball. He doesn't have any audio. We don't know what this man's saying. They bitched me. Oh, they put me back in. 5.9 seconds left in the game. Really? Really? I gotta be a starter, man. It's bullshit. I do more for this team than fucking Jordan Poole does! Give me this fucking rock. Give me this fucking ball, Marks. Does that count? No. Game one. I get bonuses for just literally. Hey, new shooting bats. Thank you one and all for attending tonight's contest. Please make sure to get home safely, and we look forward to seeing you at our next event. Everyone's. Hey, we got a new endorsement. Hey, Carson's going with me. Nah, we both think Penn State's going to win. Tennessee's going to beat Kent. Bubble one, here's your offer. You got me fucked up. No. I want this contract. I bet. Shooting badge, another one. We can go limitless rage. Yep. Can I get any of these? Yeah, we're gonna go that. I just need 55 perimeter defense. Oh shit. Okay. Can we do any progression, like major progression? 75. Let's work on our defense, I think. Yeah, no, never mind. How much can we get in vert? Alright, let's just go back to a fucking... Yep, that works. 1 3-point is all we get from today's episode. Everything's starting to become a little bit more expensive. Like, really expensive. What do we need to become an 80? Like that to be up there. I want my speed up to 80. Then my vert up to 80. Then I prefer to go to my stamina up to 80, up to 90. Probably my excel up to 75. And then, I don't know, maybe my... my fucking... my speed with ball up to 50. Alright, this is how much it costs. 50k to get up to an 80 overall. That's, damn it, I forgot to get it. Fucking hell, man. Alright, that's going to be the end of today's video. I hope you guys all enjoyed. I'll see you all next time. Goodbye. Alright, we're taking a screenshot of that. Alright, I was just looking at something. Alright, so. Because I gotta do these videos too. Damn, alright, I'll be right back. Y'all will still see me. You can still hear me, but you won't be able to see me. As I need to export my goddamn video. Yeah. Oh, I'm just gonna... Alright, see y'all in a sec. I'm just gonna mute my mic. Alright, we are back. We're gonna hop in. Here. Shit, where are we at? Hey, whoa, we could have just saved the next Clippers game. That would have worked. No, I'm not doing that. We have to keep playing. We are gonna go to the neighborhood to see if I can claim any of my things. What do I want to unplug today? Do I unplug? We'll unplug the keyboard and use the mouse. YouTube Studio. Like how we all get skateboard. I didn't buy a single skateboard or anything last year. As I still wasn't a max overall. We'll hit max overall this year. We might hit it by the end of the year. Cause I didn't really play a whole lot in October. I just kind of did the videos. And even then I didn't do all the videos when they were supposed to come out, so. We're doing a whole lot more 2K right now. Because I'm actually enjoying it right now. What's the unexpected problem, man? But why is there an unexpected problem, man? Hey, 25 busy! Mamma mia! I guess we'll talk to this guy. We'll talk to this guy after. Or I already initiated with him. Alright, I had to reload. Talk to janitor. Hey, janitor. Give me Timberwolves, give me Mavericks, give me Warriors, give me Cavs, give me Clippers, give me Wizards, give me Memphis, give me Mavericks, give me 76ers, and give me Hawks. Right, I'm gonna finish this real quick, and I'm gonna go shit, and then we can hop back in. Kind of forgot that I had a breakfast. Maybe we'll finally go to practice, cause I have not gone to practice yet, all year, no practice. We have not done a single thing of practice since we've become a Warrior. Oh, that's why the thing got unplugged.
Hey, babe.
Oh, I forgot. It doesn't want to work in that socket.
When's team dinner? I'm starving.
It's weird. Oh, yep, there we go. I'm just gonna import the file and I can do the rest of it once it's done.
Who's on the AC?
Alright, I'll be right back, guys. See y'all in, like, I don't know, like 10 minutes?
Let's go! Phenomenal win. You should be proud of yourselves. Now let's get to work so we can keep this positive energy. We're getting very little production out of these fast break opportunities. So, we're gonna work on that. Today, we gotta work on getting easier buckets in transition.
Hey, we're back. Oh, fast break offense. Got it. What the hell? Can I please have a better camera? Paul! You gotta hit the goddamn shot! Thank you. Cord. Alright, yeah, we're skipping. Alright, okay, I need to work on... My fucking computer died? What the hell? Oh shit, I need to, here. Oh my god, era bombe camaro sambere wa. Hey mamma mia bombe camaro sambere bamba. Hey my god, era sambera era bombe bambera. Hey my god, era sambera era some. I don't think I can green this. That's perfect shot. I don't think I can green it. Yeah, I don't think it's possible to green it. Yeah, okay. We're skipping that. Quests. Okay, what the hell is Rebirth. Is it like one of these? Hey everybody! I'm taking the link for the video. We are figuring out how this works, so I'm gonna Google what the hell rebirth means. Okay. I am doing the files right now. I'll Google what rebirth means after. Visibility today. Yeah. What am I doing? Hey. Oh, this is what it sounds like to y'all. Maybe he's just come on the bench. On to the next. Julius Randle. I think it still needs to be turned down. So PA volume 5, sound effects 5. I think everything just needs to be 5. Except commentary. One shot. Yeah, this is way better. It's loading. It's like a wild load. Yeah. Oh, why the hell was that so fast? Whoa. Oh, it's mid-range. My mid-range is 60. That's why. Damn, bro, you break both! Okay. What does rebirth mean in 2K23? Oh, so Rebirth is so fucking good. It's so worth it. Oh my God. Lee Corso? Lee Corso has the same amount of interceptions in Florida State history as Deion Sanders. That's why boy got hands. Or they just didn't throw it to Deion Sanders like he said, but I don't think that's. You should have heard Lavio. Lavio got into football. Y'all might know Lavio. He got into football this year. His Super Bowl prediction is Eagles Jets. And Sauce Gardner is a top three cornerback in the NFL. Bum ba da bum bum ba da ba ba da. It's a miss, it's going through Jonathan Kuminga. Jonathan Kuminga out to me, gonna splash it. Yeah! Kuminga! Is that it? Like, Kuminga! Oh, I gotta change something. Hold on. Settings. Big Daddy. No! On defense, covering number 11. Rebounded by Big Daddy. You gonna keep giving me these open layups, man? Bo Nix is at 6. Oh no, Bo Nix is tied for 5 for Heisman ratings. Bro, we are having an absolute clinic right now. Damn, bro! Hop off this thing, my man! Yeah, they're gonna need to fix something. Hey, I don't know what happened. They're like, bro, we shit down their asses. Just keep this shit up, bro. I coach. I Steve. Oh. I got number one. Got number one unlocks. Bronson with the ball. That's who I was guarding earlier. I still don't know who number one is. Pass him the ball. Let me figure that out. Oh, Lord. Ah! There we go. Oh, try to tip that. Damn, I got caught off guard. I wasn't paying attention. I'm too smooth with it. Oh, damn. He shoved me off of him. Back out to Allen. I'll take the assist. I still need 40 points, though. So I guess we need to start shooting more threes. What do you want me to do there, man? I'm, like, putting my hand out. I'm helping. They better sub Paul George out. Damn it, bro. I'm trying to shoot! That's Greens. If he would have passed that to me, I could have got that. My leg spilled water on my shirt. Sorry, got some water on my shirt. That's a great way to start out the second quarter. Ah, damn it! I got subbed out, didn't I? No. My take's almost out. Whee! I really should have done that. That was just a waste of stamina. All right, takeover's out. We still need 40 points, though. So, Steph Curry don't care if my takeover's out. He's like, this dude. Damn it. I'm out. Yeah. So, he's just gonna shoot from inside. And that wing, okay. I will check out your comment in like 2 seconds. Hold on. I just need to pause this anyways because I need to plug my mouse back in. This is still just loading. I'm going to refresh YouTube Studio. And we'll get it because that way I can just make a new one if needed. And I'm refreshing. Is my internet out or something? What the hell? Channel content still not working. I'm checking your comment right now. No, it's not 2K16, but All right. My team. No, I do not play my team. I was thinking about maybe doing something like that, but really just not have the time for it. So to finish, I don't know what the hell happened. Like, it finished. None of my stuff is here. None of it's saved. I can fix that. I think that's done. So yeah, I fixed that. I don't know what the hell happened. Yeah, bet. I'm gonna be probably live till like 3:30 for the Georgia Florida game. So yeah, just message the, just type in chat when you want to. I'd be down. Alright. Why not we gotta get 40 points for that stupid old janitor, dude? He's gonna pay me 1500 VC. And I kinda need a 1500 VC. Oh, I need to fix that too. I unplugged my mouse. All right, bet. Sounds good. Damn it! I got caught off guard again. Victor Oladipo. It's like 100% sure it's Victor Oladipo. But okay. And one. Not gonna hit. There's a 90% chance I don't hit this. Can you pass me the ball? Yeah, no. The pause every single time. Aw, oh, damn. His old janitor man is like, God damn it. Oh, that's no good. Don't even, yeah, no good. Damn, that's the end of the first half. We dropped 30, oh my god. If Tennessee upsets, if Kentucky upsets Tennessee, what happens to the rankings? Tennessee would drop to 6. In my opinion, Tennessee drops to 6. TCU goes to 5. Alabama stays at 7. Georgia stays at 1. OSU 2. Michigan 3. Penn State 4. That's... I'm not sure if people are actually listening. I am on current gen. Yeah. How is that a foul? That's crap! And I immediately get subbed out of the game. And I won't get put back into the fourth quarter. Look. Still, like, goddamn. Can we stop fouling, please? Yes, PS4 current gen. Can you fix that? I don't know why it says NBA 2K16. That's bugging me. Alright, let's go. Marks? I have corner specialists for a reason. That is just... Yeah, I was about to say, I did absolutely nothing there. But I'll get to a little pass to my teammate, back to me, pull it. Greens. I am not playing very good defense. They're getting 2 points, I'm getting 3. Let me fix this real quick, and I need to check why that thing is blocked. Save. And why in the world is this blocked? What copyright material? That was copyrighted. When the hell was that? To Made You Look by Meghan Trainor. I don't even know what that music. I don't know. They just blocked my man thing. I guess. I know why. Aiden was watching TikTok on that for a minute. That's fine. Ah! Hey! Canaries! Aha! You Kadarius Looney or Kadarius Tony? That Chiefs trade is such bullshit by Kadarius Tony. I didn't like him at all just because he was a Florida man. That's just to start out. But also, it's kind of crap that you're gonna like fake an injury just to get off a team. Especially a team that's just trying to help you improve. I think the Kadarius Tony trade is absolute crap. In my opinion, that is maybe good. Yeah, it's only good because I have Take. That's my 40 points. Yay. Out to number 5. I'm going to play lockdown defense real quick. I will check your comment. All right, bet. Out to Randall. Julius Randall. That's right. Right night. I don't know, I didn't call for pass there. I don't know, he just wanted to give me the ball. Ah! Get dunked on, bum! Get dunked on, bum! I was not having it. You're gonna get dunked on. You are a bum. Fall to the floor. Your career is gonna be defined by you getting absolutely dunked on. Who is that? Who's number five? It's not Isaiah. Why are all these names so close to fucking NFL players? Isaiah McKenzie, Kadarius Looney, Julius Randle. I don't know a single NFL player named Julius Randle. That was close. So you literally have to go by and say every single possible number. You're Warriors, 1. You're Warriors, 2. You're Warriors, 3. Which is, you're Warriors. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. My friend request? I mean, I can just put my PSN username in chat. If that's what you mean. If that's what you mean, it is. Oh, hold on. I need to fix that. I'm playing lockdown defense, and I'm not even trying. No, Bob! I didn't know it! Bro, this kid is 2 foot! Give me an assist. Give me an assist. Fine. Bro, you have inside leverage. Just pull it. Yeah, okay. I dropped it. You should. It's right above your thing. Who is 5? 5's not even on the court. You got pulled. Obi Toppin, I think. I don't know all NBA players, but I'm getting better at them. I'm getting better at NBA players. I played a lot of Poetle to get better at it. It's because Take ran out just then. If Take didn't run out, that goes in. Take don't run out, that goes in. Yep, Victor. I knew that. Alright, I will add you after this game. You're shitting me! God damn it, we're losing my game. We're losing this perfect game. Ow. Moody. Moody! Greens! Oh, 50 points. I don't think I've scored 50 points in a game yet. We're kind of shitting on the Knicks. I knew we shot on the Knicks. Ah, damn! Yeah, this is just too easy. What is this dude's first name? I swear it's Isaiah. Josh Allen from the Jacks is supposed to be getting, is in trade rumors. If he go, I really want him to go to the Bills. Like, I really want him to go to the Bills. I mean, Jerry Jeudy. If Jerry Jeudy goes to the Bills, if we had gotten CMC, how would we have lost? Like, maybe. Who? No! If we had gotten CMC, tell me who we would have lost to, the Bills-wise. This season. The Packers? No. The Patriots? No. The Bengals? No. The Dolphins? No. The Jets? No. So, I mean, we might finish. I think we're still going to finish out this season with just win out. Maybe one loss. Maybe. The Hawks are doing good. I mean, the Hawks are doing good. All my teams are doing really good right now. Friend request. Which one was this? 2 minutes ago, yeah. Hey, key event. How much did we get for a key event? We got a badge. Probably could go, I don't know. I would go Slither. 87 driving layup. I would actually do that. I'd get rid of Limitless Takeoff. Even though Limitless Takeoff is actually... Maybe we go Fast Switch. I think we might have to go Fast Switch. Yeah, we'll go Fast Switch. Quest. What do we still have to do for Quest? We got the fucking... This bullshit. Okay, fine. We'll go to the neighborhood. We'll go to the neighborhood, get our 1500, upgrade our player. We're getting real close to predictions. It's taking a while to load. I know it spawned me right here. Like, I'll appreciate it, like, in a while, but I don't play deuces or trios. I don't know what they're fucking called anymore. Let me check. Deuces and trips. I don't play those right now because my, like, I'm not a good overall. I declined this. I don't know where I'm going. I went the entirety of the wrong way. And we have to pick up our stuff. We're supposed to go here to the janitor, and then we have to go pick up our stuff from the promenade. Hold on, I will accept it real quick. I have to just pick up my money. And 5 games in a row gets us the spawn point reward. Oh, I can do that. So I don't even have to talk to him, but that's actually huge, because I was just talking about the spawn point thing. We have to go get our money from the promenade. I mean, the pursuer. Okay, and we will... It's loading. Hold on. Let it load real quick. Okay, we got our money. Kia is one of the ones we get don't get a whole lot of money from. But... Oh, I have to finish setting up my team. I haven't even started my team yet. Okay. We will quit this. I'll go set up my team, and then you can send me another invite. I don't even run the plays in the playbook. Why would I need to edit the playbook? I go, here's the playbook. Wait for Astronova to get to the three-point line. Pass him the ball. That is play number one. Play number two. Pass him the ball. Let him drive. Those are the plays. Okay? My team. Andre? Okay, I'll see if I can buy Andre from the... I get Nikola Jokic? That's cool. Alright. And from the token market, Andre. Where's the token market? Oh, no, I have zero. Yeah, I can't do that. He's on the Bulls? Okay. Yeah, I don't have any tokens. CPU, team one. Oh, we gotta make up our team. Am I team two? I am team two. This is John Morant. Oh, wait, do I have to add more people? I'll play with you? Okay, I'm ready. I choose up here. I can choose. Why can't I choose my Nikola Jokic? Because I'll be Ja Morant. Ja Morant's chill. Put my worst player? Okay. Damn, Corey Joseph? I'm gonna struggle with Corey Joseph. Okay, I got you. Lamar Jackson? Oh, no, what drove? Damn, that shit is loud! Oh, I'm open. That Brian Breeze? Good job. Give me that ball, boy. That makes sense. Oh, Steph Curry scored. Steph Curry ain't gonna score. Alright, I'll draw the attention. Wait. Nicole. CPU! Oh yeah, that works for me. Oh, I'm open. Oh, never mind. Hold on. Pull it? Oh, shit. No, Steph! No, Steph! Alright, pull it. Grease.
on the defense. Oh, over to me. Oh, I'm blocking.
There we go, one more point. No! Yes! I got in there! And he pulls it, and it's... Damn it. My rebounding capabilities are not that good. Hey, leave our CPU alone. Alright, he's doing his job, okay? Where am I at? Oh, I'm off the court. I was not out of bounds! Oh, I think he's just too ass to shoot. Never mind. You shoot. You just pull this thing from three. This is Steph Curry's ass. Reads of the game. Hey. Want to upgrade a little bit. I want to do something that can rebound. John Morant can rebound the ball. Oh, can I not use John Morant? He just can rebound the ball. I'm trying to... Because there was multiple times I could have rebounded it, but we couldn't. Shit, I can't hear you. I didn't just got boxed out. Oh, never mind. That guy's shooting is awful. Okay, yep, nope. I'm the only way you shoot. John Morant cannot shoot the ball. That's it. Attack on. I was 100% spamming down the square. I don't know what happened. Okay, John Morant can't really rebound. I gotta go with the center or something. There we go, you can rebound. Okay, yep, John Morant will not rebound the ball for some reason. This is kind of annoying. Yes. go, go. Whose ball is home? This is kind of annoying how bad John Morant is. John Morant is ass. I think my other guy was better. I get this rebound. Yes, I got that rebound. Oh, take it. Get off my man. Get off my man. All right, I'm such a oh, never mind. Lonzo is splashing. Whatever went out. Damn! Alright, this is bullshit. I don't know why. Lock up. Why can't I set your screen? I saw a screen again. Oh, a circle. Get him the ball. Get the guy with the X passion and let me take over the ball. I set you a screen. You don't even need it. Splash. Alright, set up. Can you do that screen? Oh, you don't even need it. Splash! Pull it! Your team was telling you to pull it, Kyrie! What I'm talking about. Oh, I think I might have just brought him over. Yeah, I think I might have just been a hassle, if anything. Oh shit, I think I might have left. Okay, yeah, I think I might have left the thing though. Hey. It's good. Yeah. I do. I have that Nikola Jokic. It just, like, wouldn't let me use him. Oh, yeah, I think I got one. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, sorry. The US. I don't know. It's cool. Yeah.
Oh,